After victory at the Combat of the 30, the French faced devastating raids from England's Black Prince. But France's King John II was closing in. Jean finally caught the English near the city of Poitiers in September 1356. The French army outnumbered the English by thousands. King Jean himself joined the fight, but what seemed a certain victory for France soon turned into a nightmare. The English longbow devastated the mighty French army. An endless hail of arrows gutted the main French force. Then the English captured King Jean. The fight was over. The Battle of Poitiers was another catastrophic defeat for the French. The English had destroyed most of France's nobility in a single day. Now they turned their attention towards taking the French capital, Paris. The invaders marched unopposed towards Paris. The remains of some of the medieval walls of Paris still stand today. As the English army approached, the terrified locals sought shelter behind these defenses. Could France's capital withstand the full might of the Black Prince's army? The English Black Prince had raided the French countryside without mercy, and now his army had come for the capital. With the English on their doorstep, it fell to the French army and the people of Paris to defend the walls of their proud city. Hoping to avoid open battle, the French began fortifying the city, manning the walls and calling every available soldier to his post.
Oil, si toast.
Besoin à faire? Suis sans voix. Oyez les ordonnances.
As the French hastened their preparations, several detachments of English soldiers were spotted closing in on the city.
Prêt pour la besogne, manance. Soy exploit.
Que faut-il donc besoigner? Suis sans quémine.
Manance, prêt à l'ordre. Allance, manance. Advertence, doucement, si vais exploiteur.
Vous me faut trahir? Votre commandement.
Besoigne nos attentes, manance, vos servants.
Advertance, Osmond. Lance de votre salaire.
Manance. Oh, mestière de moi. Besoigne à faire. Giovanni, pas attendez les commandements, manance. Hostia Lorez. Oyez les ordonnances.
M. Besoigne.
The English showed no mercy, burning their way to Paris via three routes, each of which was home to villages and farms that supplied the capital.
Heil, mestier des mouets.
En besoin. Lors bâti, je sais tu.
As the French continued to rally their army, the English took the last of the surrounding villages and had almost encircled Paris. With the countryside in flames and the English at the city gates, the French army steeled themselves for battle. Now came the capital's true test, with the mighty walls of Paris hold against a fearsome English siege. The Parisian guard raised the alarm as the English began their first assault on the city walls.
Soigne à faire. L'ange bâtit, je sais tu. Homme fa au trail. Giovanni Bastir.
The French army fought valiantly, repelling the first English attack.
Vincennes down.
Oh yeah.
L'ancien Renan.
Si, veille de fer.
A chest met bon. A charge here on the way.
Jaskins and Jenny.
Let's go.
Compagnon, presque pour la besoin. Envoyez des stocks.
L'ancienne, gardez
les gars. Ennemis marché.
Les chevaux se rendent.
Servir.
Si vous voulez. Ouais, c'est bon, sanglant.
faut-il donc besoigner?
Gens down, comme vos placed.
Archers, on the ground.
And besoin.
Where?
Chevalier, si comme.
Une frequence, vos arouets.
L'avenir va s'archer.
Compagnez-vous, je jouez sans star.
The French defense of their capital held firm, wearing down the English invaders one by one.
Veitchi laisse commandement. Le ferai-je donc?
Il n'y faut, je vous tiens. On arrange pour l'avouer.
Oyet, Veitchi, Agustres vous, port d'Espartir. Un jambère, poids inafol. Compagnon, et ayez pur, where, à parler. Veitchi laisse venez vous, et c'est d'Espartir.
Compagnon, Oyet, j'ai besoin. Compagnon, récompense. Compagnon, reste pour la récompense.
Advertise. Oyet, tous le monde.
Oyet, bien, compagnon, le gain de vous gagne.
Chevalier, Oyet, prêt. Le chef qui est sa tête. Et le nom de l'homme.
Français, le roi.
Oui, on va rester. À quoi que c'est pas.
Attends, Dan, les commandements, madame.
seigneur, je te paie la haute ta vie.
Parti ! Les chevaucheurs, escoltez !
Les autres, les commandements.
Sigret, compagnon. Et ta compagnon.
Pex, je laisse du dieu.
Jets, mes vos amis, en bonne espierre.
Although the walls of Paris had been breached, the French could still hold the city, so long as its mighty landmarks did not fall. The enemy grew ever more desperate as their ranks thinned and their hopes of victory faded.
Manans, presta a eure. Oui, da. Lors batige s'estui. Et comprends.
Archers, ne te...
Oh, me frère.
Y vais donc.
Tous te y a la ouest.
Aïe, mestier de moi.
Advertan, sozman. Advertan.
Que faut-y donc besoigner? Giovanni Basti, homme faux trahi. Dosti à l'oreille. Attendez, Manas!
Mais ici, les Manas, compagnons, nos Alans.
Manas, à vos
les chevaux du coin.
Les soignés à vous.
Il n'y faut pas de chevaux. Il n'y faut pas que la vie. J'y vois que ça se fait.
Veichi les commandements.
En besoin. Oi, mestier de moi.
Lancière en plate.
Donc besoigné.
Fais une ovation, Page, à vos commandements.
Archer,
où sont les commandements? Major Vulture, Vulture, on arrange pour l'avouer.
Vulture, Vulture, Archer, c'est comme le
Chaskun, c'est sa place.
Oyez bien ça, Compagnon.
Hors Albant. Allons, ça part mail.
Que faut-il donc besoigner? Je vais aller bastir.
Je vole le chat.
Et si souhaité.
Compagnon,
veillez à
Compagnon,
alarme sur
Jerry d'un continent. Laissons-le, la j'y besoigne.
Defeated and demoralized by the strength of the French defense, the Black Prince's army abandoned their siege of the capital. Paris celebrated victory, but this was not the last test the French would face in their struggle to win the war.